I'm very invested in the program. I feel that it has a huge place in the IVF world, and we are training the next generation of embryologists and andrologists.
There's a drop down. I want you to go all the way down.
There was a need for people to be able to continue working and get their master's, and so we developed an online master's course.
The whole key to it is control. You know, don't ever completely expel your pipette.
Now, the master's program, there are maybe two or three of these online programs in the entire world. But for the PhD program, I think we're the only online PhD program in andrology and embryology in the entire world. We're the first.
EVMS has always been acknowledged as being the first location for the first IVF baby in the U.S. And I think everything has kind of come full circle. If you figure the number of embryologists in the country that have come through this program for the master's degree, and now it's going to be the leader in training that next generation.
We saw that there was a need to have some hands-on training. And so we developed a one-week workshop where we go through all of the techniques that are currently being used in andrology and embryology labs.
One movement, out and pull. And you gotta keep a nice
line. The students come here and they spend a week here learning hands-on skills, semen analysis, ICSI insemination, how to do PGD biopsy.
Pick up the embryo.
The knowledge that the faculty and staff bring, they know what it takes to be successful and how to manage a quality program to help us succeed as students.
I'm personally very, very excited to meet new students and to help them build their careers. It's something that I find extremely satisfying, and I know the rest of the faculty does too.
Ultimately, the reason that we do what we do is to make our patients successful, because there is nothing more fundamental to human life than having a family. And the better we can do our job, the more we can help these people. And that is what it comes down to in the end.